Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. On this video, I will be showing how to fix FPS drop on Fortnite. To fix that, you have to go to your career tab, and over there you have to click replays, and you have to click open replay folder. Over here, if you got lots of replay file, just delete all of them. After doing that, it should fix your FPS drop. That's how I fixed mine. I hope this will fix your issue. Thanks for watching. Bye.